Poor Anne.
We need someone to go with her. Are there any teachers around?
Of course.
Tamoshida.
I'll go.
Please hurry.
He knows something.
We're gonna make him talk this time. Teachers, return to your classrooms for the time being. Please do not let any students go home yet.
Shit.
That hurts. Why'd you run like that, huh? I didn't run. She jumped and tried to kill herself.
It's not his fault, bro.
He's right. We ain't trying to get you busted. We won't say you talked either. Susui. She was called out by Mr. Kamoshida. Wait, what? I was called by him a number of times too. Our teacher's room. It wasn't just me or Susui either. He'd nominate someone when he was in a bad mood. Hit them. So the physical punishment thing was for real. Yesterday, he called Susui out of the blue. He didn't make any mistakes or anything. Mr. Kamoshida seemed really irritated that day. So it must have been worse than usual. He didn't. That son of a bitch!
Kamoto's going to find Mr. Kamoshida. Mr. Kamoshida's probably in the PE faculty office on the second floor.
Quite possibly. And we're gonna get a new